Good morning. Good morning, blue whales. Happy Friday. It is so great to see all of you. I hope that you've been having a really wonderful week. Okay, let's get started with our assembly today. All right. Are you ready? Let's do it together. Be safe in my words and actions. Lead and learn with kindness. Uplift myself and others with respect. Engage with love and responsibility. Give me a thumbs up if you have received a Blue Whale Award. Give me a thumbs up if you have been safe, you have been kind, you've been respectful, and you've been responsible this week. Oh yeah, I know. We see you, we see it, we see how hard you're working. Thank you for being such amazing Blue Whale leaders. Today, I have two mystery people, two mystery staff members. Let's see if you can figure out who these ones are. So this staff member is Filipino. This staff member loves coffee with ice cream, sugar, and chocolate. What? I need to go talk to this person about that. That is so interesting. And this person has three dogs. Three dogs. Oh my goodness. You have any guesses? Did you get it? Miss Fink, Miss Marion. Oh my goodness. I need to go talk to her about some of those things. Okay, next. This person has six brothers and sisters, six siblings. This person's name means happy and lucky. And this person has a pug named Dingle. Oh man, these are a lot of things I did not know about this person. I'm so glad we're doing this because that is so, so cool. Any guesses? Miss Coffin! Oh my gosh, and I think that that's Dingle right there. Oh my goodness. All right, I love learning about our Graham Hill staff because, again, not only is your teacher there for you, but everybody in the building, every adult in the building cares about you and can be somebody who can help you. Okay, last assembly, you met my friend Dojo, and we talked about that we know our brain can grow. Right? If we have a growth mindset, then we know that we can exercise and grow our brain because our brain is like a muscle, right? Just like we're getting just like these muscles here. Yeah, I know Miss Deese is just like super buff. Yeah, if we can grow our muscles by exercising, we can also grow our brain muscles by exercising our brain. And we can also make mistakes because that is also how we grow our brain. So last time we talked about growth mindset and my friend Dojo shared a little bit about how he discovered growth mindset. And today we're gonna watch a video about my friend Katie. Katie was in the last video, but Katie's gonna discover the power of yet. The power of yet. And I see that some of you already know about this. And I'm excited for you to share your thinking with your class. Okay. Let's watch this video. Do you guys like that I'm in confetti land for this assembly? How many of you saw the moon last night? Oh my goodness. Okay, here it is, here it is.
What do you think? Chapter 3. Katie discovers the incredible power of yet. Our story begins with Katie, a friendly monster who loved being the smartest one in class. Until one day, when something unsettling happened. It was Katie's favorite time of the day, science class. She was always the best at science. But today, something was different. Everyone was having a great time working on a fun project. But Katie just didn't get it. She started to ask for help. But then she had a frightening thought. If she asked for help, everyone would see she really wasn't so smart after all. She decided to keep quiet and pretend everything was okay. A little while later, Katie was sitting at lunch, feeling glum, when Mojo stopped by. "Katie, you're a genius," said Mojo.
What?" said Katie.
"I was working on this project today," said Mojo, "and I got stuck. Normally, I would just give up and start throwing paper airplanes. But then I remembered what you said about how your brain is like a muscle. And I thought, hey, it's not like I can't do this. I just can't do it yet. So I turn to Bruce and I say, hey, Bruce, I don't get this yet. And he's all like, no problemo, Mojo. I'll help you figure it out. So we worked on it together. And now we have the sweetest volcano you've ever seen. That's great, Mojo, said Katie. But weren't you embarrassed to ask for help? No way! Why would I be embarrassed when I could be learning something new? Well, Katie couldn't believe it. She'd been teaching Mojo all about the brain. But maybe it was time she learned a lesson from him. What do you think? Can Katie learn something from Mojo? Now that's an interesting question indeed.
What do you think? What do you think? I have some questions for you. I want to know, I want you to share with your maybe one or two people. I want you to be thinking, even if you don't get to share, but I want you to be thinking about, and maybe one or two people in your class can share, what is something that you don't know yet? That you are excited to grow your brain about. You may not know it yet. And then who is someone at your school that you feel comfortable asking for help? I love how Mojo asked a friend for help. Who do you feel like you could ask for help if you needed it? Okay, I'll let one or two, I want to hear one or two of you share. Thank you for sharing. And I want you to, even if you didn't get to share, I want you to think about this. I want you to also know that as grown-ups, we do the same thing. There are things that we don't know yet, and we're excited to grow your brain. And there are people that I ask for help all the time. The grown-up that's in your room right now, you can bet that I've asked them for help, maybe even this week. Okay. So before we go off and start our day, I want us to really think about what we talked about this morning. Even when things are hard, even when you don't know something, that is okay. We are going to grow our brain and we are going to learn it. We just don't know it yet. All right. So because we're going to be growing our brains, man, that means that we are powerful. We are determined. And even when it's hard, even when I make mistakes, that makes me resilient. So let's remember this as we go into our day today. Okay, are you ready? I am powerful. I am important. I am determined.